guys. So today I'm going to show you guys how to make no glue slime, not refrigerator, just water and shampoo slime slate. You know how everybody like scams people and put their slime, their no glue slime in the freezer? Well, I tried that before. It does not work. So first you get shampoo. It has to be like a slime texture or, you know, it will fall off. So first in a bowl, I have this, I'm just going to use that, and pour as much as you want. Pour as much as you want, I'm just going to pour like this much. Okay, I'll show you when I'm done. Okay, I'm going to pour like this much. I think I might be like making a water slime because it's like kind of jiggly and like water. And the next step is water. So you're going to add like a little. Not that much. And then the next step is to get your mixer. I'm using a Q-tip because I don't have a mixer. And then you mix and you see how it's like getting like a slime texture when I mix it around. So that means it's working. Keep mixing for about 1 minute. I'm counting to 60. To 60, and it might look like there's bubbles. That's what it's supposed to look like. So now, I'm gonna let it sit for 1 minute, and then I'm gonna check back in what it looks like. I got it on my jeans. No. And it's optional if you want to add water or not. I'm just adding water to make it like slime texture. I'll see you in part 2.